Jean-Luc Moulin has for 30 years followed a broader artistic project that investigates critically what it means to author a work. To do so, he has created a large body of objects that explores materials, manufactured and found, industrial and organic. To map this overall vision, the Dia Art Foundation offers a sweeping exhibit entitled Opus Plus One that displays 39 objects as well as photographs.
When Dia invited me, it was a chance incredible because there is a real conversation between the work that I wear in India, Picon, and my pieces. And I didn't expect it. I think that the curator, Yasmin Raymond, and Philippe Vergne, the director, knows it. But I never imagined it before putting them together. Society exchange between people through objects. So these objects are always charged with something related to the society and to the people who use these objects. And slowly I came to this idea of an alterated object. For example, when the factory is striking, they have to communicate, the workers have to communicate their strike. So quite often in France, in this case, they use the machine they have to produce not the regular production, but to produce an alterated production that bears the reason why they are striking. And this change I'm really interested in. I think artwork is not pacified. It's always the place of a conflict. The artwork expresses both yes and no. And like this, the viewer have to find his own way and his own position. And through this kind of object, there is a real conscience that can be found. Just being standing, that's something important. And if artwork just give you the feeling that you are standing, that's because a lot of people lay down mentally. So for me, the idea, I would like to produce things that just give you this feeling of being living and standing. My activity is to free myself from categories. So if I had to choose a name, I would say I'm a poet. Bad governments, they put poets in jail because they are dangerous, because they use the same language than does the language from the law. And I tried to produce objects in this idea too.